people don't understand what is BDM Records. BDM Records is that record label that, you know, we had to start it back in 2005 when we all, you know, went to the US, and then we decided to come together with Hashim, our partner who lives in the United States of America, you know, to start the whole movement of BDM Records. And we started by, you know, signing the FOI. That's some 3 years back when they came out with a song called One More Time. Like, I see your buddy one more time. I really want to know that song. And then along the way, still working with some of the young artists coming up, you know, and along the way, FOI, Chris, he has to go to school in the United States of America, so he left. So we had to renew the contract with them. So we decided to work with the Stranger, yeah, which used to be Double, but now the name is Double Stranger. Put it together, yeah. So we are signing him back again. You know, he's coming out with a new album, which has about 12 songs on the album, which we are shooting about 4 videos, and we have one video ready. And by next week, we are releasing the song. The song will be out on radio. And then in a couple of weeks, we'll drop the video. So today...
Feel sad. I mean, basically, we've been working for so long, especially with FOI, then now it's Stranger, and there's more artists coming. And as you know, we'll also be doing events and everything. And this time, we're trying to bring it back here. Because, I mean, for the event, it's like about 10 years doing it in the United States. So it's about time to bring it here, like bring more foreign artists from the US to make it happen over here. And I mean, Stranger now is officially signed to BDM Record, and that's why we're here.
Basically, it's all about VIP giving it back to the community where we started the whole movement. It's just not going to be only Nima. We're just not going to sign people from Nima. I mean, we just want to spread our wings all around Ghana, Tamale, Boliga, wherever talent is that we have interest in, just put it on paper and start working with him. So this is just the beginning of the movement with Stranger. So I think we all need your support as media people to support us, push any good talent that we Ghanaians we have over here that we can hold the flag worldwide to represent where we were born and where we come from. So I want to thank each and everyone for showing up over here. And I want to use this platform to ask for your help in terms of promotion and stuff like that. Anywhere you are in the media department, just try and support this movement. We're doing it from our pocket, from the hustle we started from 1998. The little we have, we're trying to give it back to the community. You understand? Basically, it's not only going to be about music. As Hashim said, it's going to be about the best organization too, where we're going to put up our own tours or, upcoming artists that have good music, they want to put up a good show, we can come on board and support. But for now, it's all about music, so we got to support our brother from another mother. And together we stand, divided we fall. So this is Ghana, we have to support each other and make sure we move forward.
You all know in this life, money can buy time. And if we can buy time, then I don't think there will be mistakes. You understand me? So working with him, signing him up, it's a very, very, very good feeling. And I think, as we all said, with our support and with you guys, your support, with God's support, he will definitely get there gradually. He will definitely get there.
Hello, man. Today is my day. I'm feeling great. And what is going on here is my press launch under the BDM Records, and I'm coming out with my new single Watrico under the BDM. So keep watching and expect, and don't give up. We know.